I touched on it, cause hell, touched on it, cause hell, touched on it, cause hell. What up, those are music scene. We got all action, all the smoke. The subscribe button, if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, hit the notification bell to be notified when we drop another banger. We got that boy, NBA Youngboy again. Now, y'all know he about to touch down and cause hell, because that boy is free. Judge, you know, it terminated Youngboy probation, so he ain't on probation no more. So y'all know he been in the house doing house things, dropping these hits and stuff. He just been, you know, doing the best he can. He been like pretty much at jail but at home, so he had to make the best out of it. So throughout that time, he had a lot of time to put stuff together, video, visual, song. He even did the Dirty Ayana. You know, they kind of upped the production on there, kind of have it filmed like. And so I think the yet is best to come with him. But one thing that I'm thinking about, when he's actually able to travel and he's not like just at home where the only thing he can pretty much do is make songs, would the music be less? Like, you know, would he put out less music? Would he get in more trouble? Like, what y'all think? Y'all think it's actually good for him to be able to be gone and to be off probation, to be able to go wherever he choose as far as his music and his career? Or y'all think that he probably was better off when he kind of was confined in a certain radius? Like, y'all get in the comments and let me know what y'all think. You know, because, I mean, we know what his history and we know what stuff he got going on with beefs and investigations and stuff like that. When you got all that over your head, it's easy to slip up or slip into some nonsense. So, like, what y'all think? Get in the comments and let me know. Lucene, I'm out.